Hi, this is Colleen Francis from EngageSelling.com. Thanks for joining us on today's Sales Leader Quiz. Clients want, well, they expect, and right now they're starting to demand, value beyond the product and service that you offer. That's why creating communities are so important. And there's four communities that I would urge you to start thinking about in your business. First of all, there's corporate communities. And corporate communities help to create an insider status for you and the customer. It ensures that you're building out an infrastructure or an organizational chart that's both wide and deep inside the organization. It's not just about finding new decision makers or selling new products. It's about creating alignment between your customer and all of their employees and your company. We also want to create knowledge communities. That's the second kind of community. And knowledge communities are those that help your customers as well as your prospects learn more about how to use your product and the value it can bring to their business. The third type of community is expert communities. And expert communities really help your organization position yourselves not just as salespeople, but also as experts in the community. So knowledge communities, expert communities, corporate communities are all critical to helping you. The fourth and final type of community is a learning community. And a learning community helps put your customers together so they can talk to each other and learn about successes and challenges in the marketplace. It can also help you learn what your clients are looking forward to in new product or service innovations. So make sure as a sales team that you're really transforming from being just salespeople to being community builders. And in doing so, not only will you help to maintain your clients, protect them, you'll be able to grow them and leverage them to bigger and more exciting projects. Thanks for joining us on today's Sales Leader Quiz. For more information on how we can help to make this your best year yet, visit us now at EngageSelling.com.